and it's a handmade car. Every single day of the week, and when the sun is shining, you know you're finding no car like it on the street. But when it rains, it's such a sad, sad tale. You get a feeling that's normal, but it doesn't matter. When the rain comes down, with my straight edge pace, I left all the others behind, and the rally with my girlfriend Sally, the route wasn't hard to find. Well, my suspension really isn't so big, but that didn't bother Sally. You did, she said it doesn't matter, baby, it doesn't matter at all, 'cause I'm a Morgan driver. I like my car, it's a racing star. I'm a on my own at night, underneath a starry sky. I can't describe it, but you know I find something more than simple money can buy. As I hear the roar of my machine, I know the neighbors are gonna get me, but it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter at all, 'cause I'm a Morgan driver. I like my car, it's a racing star.
I was motivated. Some windy back road. Long came this Morgan that blew past my Ford. So I followed to the dealer and I saw this sign. Said, no waiting list here. You move to the front of the line. The dealer came to me. Said, trade in your Ford. I'll put you in a car. Make you a prince, not a toad. Just tell me what you want. Any color is fine. I'll have it delivered to you in an hour's time. Got me a 4-4, and I'm headed on interstate. Now I won't even consider no Jensen V8. Sliding pillar suspension, how good that feels. The girling disc brakes, chrome wire wheels. Leather bonnet strap, that's a prerequisite. Chassis made of ash, a powerful motor that won't quit. The Coventry Climax, Fiat Triumph Rover. I want a luggage rack, my wish list ain't over. I want shortwave radio, satellite TV and a phone. so I can talk to my baby when I'm riding alone. Got me a plus four, and I'll drive from sea to sea. Now I won't even consider no Austin Healy. Little Morgan two-seater with a Brooklyn's wheel, Rover V8, package was steel. I got a leather helmet, goggles and a scarf, Conley leather seats, lesser cars make me barf. I got four carburetors, straight through exhaust. I'm burning aviation fuel, no matter what the cost. I got railroad air horn and a Lucas spot. I got 5-year guarantee on everything I bought. Got me a plus eight, and I love this car. Now I won't even consider no stuffy Jaguar. Got me a marque, and I'm heading down that road. Now I won't even worry about no broken down ragged fold.